Hello everyone, mình sẽ bắt đầu với 12 tựa game Poppy game đầu tiên. Let's go. Poppy Playtime Chapter 3. Mình sẽ lên game tiếp theo. Poppy Playtime Chapter 2. Loading game. Thank you.
abort the train. We need to leave.
Giờ mình sẽ đến game tiếp theo. Poppy Mobile.
Here at the Playtime Cone Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent childcare, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
Stella. What made you want to work at the Playtime Co. Factory?
Playing with toys when I was young. It's so magical. I could go straight from my bedroom door to anywhere in the world. It's such a great feeling. And being able to work at a toy factory, somewhere that can provide kids with that same experience? It's a pretty great feeling, too. Sometimes, though, I really wish I could go back to being a kid. And it's weird, because adults are just kids, but older. I don't think anyone ever really feels like an adult. Your body just gets older and older, and then you die. Poof! Human bodies just can't stay young forever. There's things, though. Like some trees that can stay alive even while being way older than a person. I mean, the oldest people to ever live are still younger than those. So I guess everyone is always young relative to something. Right?
Yeah, my next game tiếp theo.
All right.
Poppy Playtime Chapter 3. Nodding game.
I'm Bubba Bubbafint. Hey, I remember you.
That as the founder of Playtime Co., I announce giant orphanage. But it's not only that. It's a school, a playhouse, a place to belong. Our very own ecosystem beneath the surface, dedicated in every inch and detail to ensuring a child's smile. It's teachers and counselors, mothers and fathers, until such a time they have all of that in you. May Playcare bring joy, inspiration, and smiles to all who enter these doors. For what gives life its meaning is not a smile.
xin lên game tiếp theo.
Thank you. cái chút thu mồ ấy. Thank you.